To get what you want. And I learned that in my
movie. Yes.
I remember that line. I'm into hair, whether I bought it or whether it's mine. So when you think about that, you can have kinky hair, you can have straight hair, you can have wavy hair or whatever that is, but I think when we're women, we don't want to look the same anyway. That's boring. That's why you can curl with a flat iron as well. People think flat irons are just to straighten the hair. It's not just that. You can utilize the barrel of this on the outside and to swivel around and make you some nice bouncy curls.
You see
well.
Our hair is laid right now. Okay.
Birthday,
so
everybody can wish her a happy birthday.
Don't know about it, then we can't sell it. You know, and so to all of your social media fans and your family and friends that you know, because you've used it, because you touched it, and I don't know if you've used it, but you will, right? You will.
And their fans and their bloggers be able to listen to what they're saying, and they happen to be talking about my flat iron.
Wow. So I just want to say thank you all, ladies, for being here, not only in New York, but giving me an opportunity to have a commercial that I can use that you guys put together. So thank you. So thank you all so much. Thank you. Let's go on in here, partner. Generation of how not to make those birthday even more special. So I wanted to design something where it has enough heat where I can go for it one time. Because they, as stylists, know how to put the heat in your hair consistently. It's in their wrist, seems like. They know how to be able to not damage the hair when they go through to keep it more consistent with the heat that's in your hair. And so I want to be able to find out how am I able to do that with just one tool. So for me, I wanted to control the heat on the flat iron. If I forget to unplug my flat iron, like a candle, if you forget to blow out the candle, your house may be burnt up. However, if you forget to unplug this flat iron, it will go off automatically.
For my birthday, and everybody, you know, turned down for what?